This is the third of four meetings this season between the Canucks and the Flames, officially underway here. The team splitting the first two games. And now a chance quickly here for Brock Besser. Puts on the brakes, finds Tyler Myers as he zips that shot, and Markstrom got enough to keep that out. From the blue line, Soucy, and it's tipped by Miller. Parked at the doorstep. Miller, pass in front as the Canucks come out, buzzing here. Besser shooting, it's blocked. And now finally the Flames are able to force that puck out, and they're going to head off on a change.
27 times they've scored the first goal of a hockey game, these Vancouver Canucks. They come out of the gate in a hurry, and they do here.
Here comes Connor Garland cutting to the middle, a pass in front, and Hoglander scores! That is his 21st of the season, and right on cue for you, Greg Millen. Now the 48th time the Canucks have done that this season.
Well, they do it again, and it's a 3-on-3, but some poor coverage here by the Calgary Flames, and Backlund lets his man get behind him, and Hoglander, he just throws it right into the open net.
Come away with it. Zeri crosses the blue line, keeps heading to the net, peels off, feeds the point. Miramanov puts it on target to Smith. Here's that aside, making his first stop of the game. Zeri checking his options, pass to the middle. Miramanov was parked in front of the net. Hughes grabs a hold of the puck, pressured by Pospisil. It's off the glass, but not out. Nazarkov over to Miramanov, a wrister! DeSmith, a left hand stop, puck was loose, but DeSmith diving to cover up.
And here's the play, as Kadri knocks it right out of midair, and here comes to the middle of your screen, Miramanov, with a good chance. I love the way DeSmith read this play. Look at how far out he is. He's thinking shoot.
Off the face off the contract, clear. And Hoglander is able to make a good effort there, and he squeezes through Hoglander to the net! Trying to pick the top corner on the left side.
Come on, Hoglander. I like him too. He's a pretty big body, but he's got some good speed and net drive, and he'll show this to you here with good strength. Really good save by Markstrom here.
That wrister couldn't put it home, but what a chance that was. Myers now moving up. He zips one on net, and Markstrom steers that one over the glass. However, there's a point shot from Pospisil, and another one from Shillington that's handled by DeSmith. Certainly coming at a good time for the Canucks, of course, as they have the puck in the Flames' end. That shot is off of Markstrom's glove, and Backlund moving in with speed. Coleman stops, pass off a skate, back to Weegar. And a chance now for Mangiapane, and DeSmith on cue denies.
First of all, with a real good play. Weegar, who's scored all season long, doesn't get it through, but Mangiapane finds it.
Rasmus Anderson finds Godley. He's navigating through, handing it off to Pospisil, delivering to Anderson, and he's off the iron.
He's been on a roll, and when you're on a roll, you know what? Your best friend sometimes helps you out as well.
Pass intercepted by Soucy, JT Miller. 3-on-2 opportunity here. The Canucks with numbers. Miller to the net. Markstrom got enough. Not out of real estate, but Sharon Govich coming in to help. Here's Braden Pahal. Sending it to the net, bouncing pucks. DeSmith had to be careful. Puck escaped from the zone. Now it's Carson Soucy quickly to Besser. Passes over to Suter, and Markstrom is able to gobble that up and cover up. So far tonight, here we have just the one lone goal coming off the stick of Nils Hoglander, and second period action underway. And in the first 20, shots were 6-6 apiece, but face-offs and hits and block shots heavily in favor of the Canucks, as Zeri to Godfrey tried him mid-air. Miller and Godfrey in the face-off circle. Miller comes up with it, a one-timer. Blast from Hronek, handled by Markstrom. Pospisil was looking to nail him. Besser back to Hughes. Hughes making moves, tees one up. Markstrom to save. Rebound available and now cleared by the Flames as Zeri gets to it first. Crossing the blue line, Connor Zeri trying to hand it off to Godfrey, but Garland was there to take that puck away. A chance, a 2-on-0, Hoglander from Pedersen. Hoglander scores a beauty! Second of the night, 22nd of the season, and it's 2-0 for Vancouver.
Mistake on the boards here as he'll chip it back. Where are the defensemen? There goes one. Where's the other one? The other side of the ice. Oh, that's a 2-on-0. Hoglander with a beautiful play. I mean, he sells it on the way in. And then when he does that, right here, that holds the goaltender. Now he's down and out, and then he just comes around him and chips it over Markstrom for a beautiful goal. The end of the Canucks, a 2-0 lead, and a timely goal for them as Calgary were starting to come.
Time on ice this season. Mangiapane coming into the zone, looking to return fire to Smith, a right pad stop. Hermana moving it to Uyghur, stretch pass, Jonathan Huberdeau. The flight path is clear for him, denied by DeSmith. The referee's hand is up. Things getting real interesting with chances at either end.
Well, he got the chance away, and that's why it was two versus a penalty shot.
Back to Miramanov, and drive to Sharon Govich. He hands it off. Jonathan Huberdeau makes his way into the zone. The pass ends up working out. Sharon Govich to the net, and Casey DeSmith out to challenge. Juulsen to Hughes. He's got room to move. This time he passes Garland coming and winds up, fires Markstrom, gets a piece and keeps it out. Time winding down here in the second period. Rasmus Anderson looks for A.J. Greer. He finds Kevin Rooney, who dishes. Greer takes it. Rasmus Anderson shoots and scores! The Flames cut the deficit in half in the late stages of the second period. And Rasmus Anderson's eighth of the season has the Flames on the board.
Earlier in the period by doing just that. This time he makes up for it. There he goes, middle of your screen. And just rifles one right past the Smith. This is a heck of a shot here. The puck's rolling, and that might have dipped and dived on the goaltender as well as it hits the far side. Has certainly been so supportive as well, and he is directly responsible for all the money that is raised. And thank you to the National Hockey League teams. They're over $1 million, and it's just an incredible thing that Mark has done along with the National Hockey League.
To Pedersen, cross ice. Miller gets that errant stick out of the way. JT Miller, pass to the middle. Suter shooting and answering is Jacob Markstrom.
Here's a good example of a nice read by him. I mean, Suter right in the slot, good position. And a better position by Markstrom here. And Miller even a little pump fake as well.
I'll give him that one. I think maybe that was a penalty shot.
You might think the Canucks are okay with it, given that this power play. And a goal for Miller, the insurance marker. Point number 90 on the season for JT Miller, his 34th of the season, and the Canucks are up by two.
Penalty shot anyway, because they could kill more time with the power play, but this is even better. And they win another draw. They've been doing it all evening long. A little give and go with Besser, back to Miller. And through traffic here this time, I'm not sure if Anderson really caught it. It might have hit backward on the way in, but nevertheless.
And this puck is sent into the gaping open net. It's Elias Lindholm scoring against his former team. There to score against Vancouver in the same season as against Calgary, as he played for both teams.
And maybe this will help him, you know. I mean, he has had such a difficult time scoring. You can see his reaction.
Here's a chance for Braden Pahal. Team one-upping to Smith again on cue. Blockering that away, the Flames do score here with 17.7 left on the clock. And that is Joel Hanley's goal, his first in a Calgary Flames uniform.
Well, the Flames just throw it around here, and a nothing goal. It just catches the top corner on DeSmith, goes through traffic. I'm not sure that he picked this up at all. As Juulsen right in front of him, and it finds room on the short side. Although
Evan Rooney has it, and that's going to do it. Win number 45 on the season for the Vancouver Canucks. A 4-2 victory against the Calgary Flames.